Hi, I'm Derek Atade, and welcome to the Blind Squirrel Channel. Today is Saturday, October 1st, 2022. And as you can see, I'm in Yosemite. Today is an unplanned day trip up to Yosemite National Park. And I'm up here to recharge my batteries, maybe wet a line, maybe try to catch a fish. This video is going out to my dad, Ron Atade. I've spent the last 12 nights with my father at his side in the hospital. And I wanted to come up here and recharge my batteries and to be in nature and to do what I love, and that's be in the outdoors and fish. And I really wanted to just remember a trip that I had up here 6 years ago with my father, a camping trip. And we remember it well because it was the year that Donald Trump was elected. And my father and I were up here in camp when that news broke the morning of. But I have a lot of memories in Yosemite. I grew up in Clovis, California, which is about an hour outside the south entrance to the park. I married my high school sweetheart up here, Susie, in Yosemite, and I've been up here many times with my friends and family, and today I'm really reflecting on the amazing trip I had with my dad up here. So, Papa, I'm going to capture some footage today. I'm going to share it with the YouTube world, and this is really about taking in all the gifts that we have, being grateful, living life to the fullest. And so join me for an unplanned day trip in Yosemite. All right, well, we are way up here in the high country now. We're at Tenaya Lake. It's probably 8,000 feet up. And this show is about music, fish, and food. So let's get to the fishing. Again, this is an unplanned trip, so I stopped at Dick's and grabbed some gear. Let's see what we got in our bag of tricks. Okay, I bought a ugly stick 5 foot rod, super lightweight action.
Because it's a lot of fun to catch a fish on a super lightweight rod. So this is a 5 foot ugly stick, can't go wrong. I don't buy really high end gear. I buy blue collar gear because I'm kind of hard on gear. And I bought a Luz spinning reel. And of course, if you're gonna fish for trout up here, you got to have Panther Martins,
Rooster like Tail, and Cast Masters.
No organic bait up here, no worms, no power bait, no marshmallows, no salmon eggs. So you got to give them something artificial. I think this actually might be my secret weapon today. These are plastic grubs. I'll be rigging up grubs, something they probably don't see a lot. And it's going to look like a worm, maybe. I'm gonna try to catch and release these fish. I didn't buy a net, but I will try to use, I bought some needle nose, so maybe I don't have to touch the fish. I can release them hopefully really easily because I'm gonna catch fish. I always think about that, positively that is. Yozuri, I love this Yozuri hybrid. It's got the strength of a mono, the basically invisibility of a fluorocarbon, and it's like super cheap. So Yozuri, I'm all into that. So we're going to rig up here. This is a busy beach, and then I'm going to go find somewhere to fish. So let's go get some fish. All right, here we are, set up on the side of the road, found some deep water. Going to start out with a Castmaster. It's really sunny, a lot of shine on the water. This will pick up sun. This will attract. Still a little early. It's about 4:20. And I'm just gonna work a pattern. We're just gonna get started and we're gonna try to catch the evening bite. Let's go! All right, we made a move. I was on the other side of the lake by the road. There's a lot of road noise. It was a little early, a little windy. Didn't seem too fishy to me. And the whole time I was staring over here and I was like,
that looks fishy. So I made my move. I hiked it up in here. I'm over here on the other side of the lake. Sun's going down a little bit. I'm totally set up for the evening bite now. And I'm going to throw everything I have at him. Let's go! All right. Here's the weapons of choice. Spinners. Panther Martins. You know, most guys are probably thinking I should be fly fishing up here in the high country. I'm not much of a fly fisherman. I do have fly fishing gear. But I can testify that I have outfished fly fishermen with a Panther Martin. So that's not talking smack on fly fishermen. I'm just saying, like, these things work. Let me show you. Seeing a lot of little fingerlings follow my bait. They kind of look like that color. And I'm seeing some fish jumping. It's getting prime time. Here we go. Got grubs.
Mm-hmm. Told you the grubs would work. Yeah, the brown.
Oh, yes.
Touch them. I want to release them. We're gonna have to show them here. Beautiful brown.
There. Oh, there goes my beer can. Oh my. There it is, Dad. All right, we got to get him back in.
There he goes. Oh, he swam away fast. He's fine.
I knew it was going to be the grub. I saw the little fingerlings and then I just matched the bait. Let's go. All right, I'm hiking out of here. What an amazing experience. Amazing day. Love Yosemite. Again, great memories with my dad up here. It was awesome to catch a fish. My dad is going to love this, and I feel good. Let's go. Who won?
Donald J. The Donald.
What do you think about that?
I think the Donald won.
Yeah, what do you think about that? No close-ups, man.
I think we're going to make my pocketbook great again. That's what I want.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I want my finances.
Where are we at?
I want my bank account to be great again.
Hey, where are we at?
We're here and stuck out in the wilderness.
What part of the park,
well,
man?
Right,
where are we at?
We're under picket pins.
Oh, come on. You don't remember where we're at?
So we're in the meadow.
What meadow?
Yosemite, Tuolumne.
Tuolumne! Ding, ding, ding.
What does that mean, Tuolumne? Is that an Indian name?
You got me.
Tuolumne Meadows?
Hey, all right, where do you want to go now? Top of that mountain?
Yeah.
All right, we're going to go to the top of that mountain over there. We got some glaciers. We're in Tuolumne Meadows and there's nobody
here.
I
just went to the top of that mountain with my eyeballs.
There's nobody here, man.
There's a trail.
Oh, there's somebody. Oh, man. Jeez
Louise. Let's try the trail.
Need to shave, man.
Huh?
Need to shave.
What do you mean?
Clean your act up.
I am going to shave as soon as I find a razor blade.
There we go. All right. Well, we went about half a mile from the truck. Took about an hour. All right. Back on the trail, man. Let's go. Saddle up.
All right, I'm out here with my dad,
Papa Ron.
You got to stand over here.
In Tuolumne Meadows.
Oh.
And we're just hanging out. There's nobody up here. We're in the high country. It's in November. It's the day after Election Day. Donald Trump has rocked the nation and the people have spoken. But none of that matters when you're up here in God's country. So we're just kicking back, hanging out.
Get closer, dude. Wait, I'll tell you when.
I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna cross that river. I'm gonna kiss tomorrow now. You're gonna wanna hold me, just like I always told you. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. And your fathers, be kind to one another. Please try to raise your children right. Don't let the darkness take them. Don't let them feel forsaken. Just lead them safely to the light. And when this world has blown asunder and all the stars fall from the sky, remember someone really loves you, will live forever you die. Stars fall from the sky. Remember, someone really loves you. We'll live forever, you and I. We'll live forever, you and I. Under an orange peel sky.
Very good, very good.
Mother Nature.
Very good, Derek. Where are we at?
God's country.
I know, but what's the name of the joint? Tuolumne Meadows?
I like it.